What do you think the biggest one you ever had on was?
I think it broke the world record.
Really?
Honestly, I really do. It was a 34-inch trout that I caught in McGill Bay probably 20 years ago at a 26-inch girth.
Woo!
And I measured it on my 15-pound Boga grip that it bottomed out after it barfed up about a foot and a quarter pound, inch needlefish and spewed out about a cup of roe at the other end.
I'll be darned.